It's... Dove, it's you! Good on Cruel Geraint to send you. I was worried the Hierophant might get away after all. Managed to get into a pretty good spot here. Ain't getting gutted just yet, so I'd be obliged to get me out before that comes. I was set up. The Hierophant sent me here to steal an old book, The Misses of Sable, from some Jotun. Sounded easy enough, but I was ambushed by a troop of gnomish praetorians searching for the missives. They want that book, Dove, and they'll kill both of us for interfering. Steal the cell key, or pick the lock and get my tools, and I can sneak out. Or you can beat the gnomes to the missives and bargain our way to freedom. Well, it's what everyone here came for, isn't it? Some bloody old tome. But it must be real valuable to cause all this. Yeah. Gnomes always seem friendly enough, but these Praetorians ain't messing around. They'll kill anyone that gets in their way. It must be something to do with this book. It's got to be something important, like getting me out of here. It's an assortment of tools I use when I pull jobs. No good traveler steals his living without the tools of the trade. Since these gnomes are on such high alert, I'll need them tools to escape from here, if I'm to have a head at the end of this. Oh, you mean the beloved guide of the travelers? More like the pompous despot what got me locked in here. The Hierophant's will is what got me locked in here. I'd love to tell you more after you get me out. I can't just walk out, so you'll have to recover my tools. Bust the lock or steal the key to open the cell. Or, if you can get to the missives of Sable, the book both the gnomes and I came for, you could bargain our way to freedom. Hurry!
Ugh.